I got my camera on, Jim.
Yeah,
I'm going back up here and I want to show how you're controlling me.
Okay.
So I'm going to back up here and we're going to look at Jim's paddle.
Operate parallel to you.
Just put your paddle up there.
This is our guidance unit. This is a transmitter in front here. And I can give Travis directional signals by going front, back, right, or left.
I'm feeling vibrating right on my ribs, on my upper back, and on my center chest.
Yep, exactly. And he has a receiver on the front of his vest that receives the signals and translates them into vibrations on your vest, vibrating motors. So that's the idea of it.
That's cool. Getting it waterproof is probably the hardest part, right?
Yeah, it really was. Yeah. I mean, the electronics aren't very complicated, but making it durable so it can make it wacky and so it'll take some water in it and won't get hurt. So. All right, looks like the group is starting to move out, so you're right in line for it.
Okay. Yeah, good. I like that reassurance.